So upcoming NeNe Leakes joins me. She goes out in the field and meets with a woman who is 10 years older than her boyfriend.
And she had a lot of evidence pointing towards the fact that he was a cheater.
Not looking so good for Kevin.
I hacked into his emails and found that he was like playing around on Craigslist.
Oh my gosh.
She's really sassy, she's really tough, she's been through a lot, so we thought she'd be perfect to kind of help Victoria stand up for herself a little bit.
NeNe Leakes comes up with a very provocative suggestion, which is to give that young man a lie detector test right then and now.
She really dove in there. She really tried to help Victoria find her voice.
Boyfriend comes on the stage, and we give him the results of that lie detector test.
I can tell there's like a lot of love between Kevin and Victoria, but they're going through a lot right now, and you'll just have to watch to find out what happens.